majestic, awe-inspiring, and standing tall as the highest point on Earth. Mount Everest is a peak that has captured the imagination of adventurers and explorers for generations. But there's more to this iconic mountain than just its height. Join us as we dive into everything you need to know about Mount Everest. Located in the Himalayas, Mount Everest straddles the border between Nepal and the Tibet Autonomous Region of China. Known as Sagarmatha in Nepalese and Komolungma in Tibetan, Everest reaches an elevation of 8,848.86 meters, or 29,031.7 feet, above sea level. Since its first recorded ascent by Sir Edmund Hillary and Tenzing Norgay in 1953, Everest has become a symbol of human endurance and determination. But the story of Everest goes back much further. The mountain was formed over 60 million years ago due to the collision of the Indian and Eurasian tectonic plates, a process that continues to shape the region today. Climbing Everest is a formidable challenge. The journey to the summit requires navigating the death zone above 8,000 meters, where the oxygen levels are insufficient to sustain human life for extended periods. Climbers face extreme cold, high winds, and the constant risk of avalanches and crevasses. Typically, expeditions set up multiple camps along the ascent route. Base camp, at around 5,364 meters, serves as the starting point. From there, climbers progress through camps 1, 2, 3, and 4 before making their final push to the summit. Each camp plays a crucial role in acclimatization and preparation. Reaching the summit is a moment of triumph, but the journey is far from over. Most accidents occur on the descent, highlighting the importance of preparation, experience, and caution. The allure of standing on top of the world has attracted thousands, but only about a third of attempts are successful. Beyond the physical challenges, Everest faces environmental and ethical concerns. Increased tourism and climbing expeditions have led to pollution and overcrowding. The Sherpa community, integral to these expeditions, faces significant risks and challenges. Their contributions are invaluable, but they often operate in hazardous conditions for low wages. Efforts are being made to promote sustainable tourism and protect this natural wonder. Initiatives to clean up the mountain and regulate climbing permits aim to preserve Everest for future generations. Climbing Everest is not just a test of physical endurance, but also a responsibility to respect and protect the environment. Mount Everest is more than just the highest point on Earth. It's a testament to the power of nature and the indomitable spirit of humanity. Whether you're an aspiring climber or simply an admirer from afar, Everest's story continues to inspire awe and wonder. Thanks for joining us on this journey to explore the many facets of Mount Everest. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more exciting content on nature and adventure.